involves a dog who was put on board a flight to be reunited with his owner, but never made it.
So sad, this pet is the latest to die while in the hands of airline employees, and now his owner is speaking out. And ABC's Marcy Gonzalez joins us with more from our Los Angeles Bureau. Marcy, good morning.
Paul and Dan, good morning. The owners tell us they followed Delta's rules to have a full physical done on their dog before the flight and say he checked out perfectly healthy, yet hours after putting him in the airline's care, he died, and they are now desperate to know why.
This morning, a heartbroken demand for answers about what killed this Pomeranian during a cross-country trip on Delta Airlines.
We want to know what happened to our dog. The dog is not a pet, he's a family member.
Alejandro's owner sending him Wednesday from Phoenix to Newark, where the couple's moving. The 8-year-old dog traveling in a kennel inside the plane's cargo hold.
There was a stop in Detroit at approximately 6 o'clock in the morning. Alejandro was checked on, he was fine. And then at approximately 8 o'clock in the morning, the dog was again checked on, he was dead, according to Delta.
The airline telling ABC News Delta is conducting a thorough review of the situation to find out more about why this may have occurred to ensure it doesn't happen again. Alejandro's owner is hiring the same attorney who represented this family, whose dog Coquito died while on a United flight in March. The French Bulldog's owner's reaching a settlement with the airline after they say a flight attendant made them put the puppy in his carry-on case in an overhead bin until landing.
She took him out and opened the thing, and then she got the dog, and he was dead.
This is a big issue. We want to make sure that pets, all pets, are being treated well and safe and with dignity.
And Alejandro's owners now plan to have a necropsy done to determine his cause of death, and they are still considering whether they'll file suit against Delta. Dan and Paula.
So sad. And thank you very much, Marcy. And as the gentleman said, this wasn't their pet. This was their family member.
Yeah. A lot of us feel that way.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.